or like a pinprick of light or something. Certainly no car went by or anything.
When you took it, I'm going a bit funny on this right hand side, a bit confusing, but
the side nearest me or so?
Me. This side. Nearest that one.
There's a window behind you, was it?
It was when you took your thing off your head, there wouldn't have been a light coming from that, would there?
Let me do it again in case it reflected back off the lens here. Right, I got it. Right, so take it. I had it like that. I'll take it off. Let's see if we can reproduce it. You look where you were.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting all the light I can off this. Suddenly felt it again in my face.
Did you move the camera around over this side just very quickly? Did it? No, it doesn't make a light, does it? Oh god, there's no light on it at all.
No. So go on, you have a look through the camera. Just hold it. Just put your hand up there, it's recording. So.
Okay, it's good. Gonna ask them to move the ball.
Will you zoom it?
Don't want to zoom.
Okay, well you can zoom in on the ball.
Oh, I know from when we took the thing, it's the thing on the top. And
that's it. Don't worry. Just gonna look at my phone so time.
2:17.
5 to midnight.
All right,
is that
all?
Yeah. Anything,
Debs? It's getting cold. Yeah, it's cold.
What, just normal cold?
Yeah. Well, it's obviously not been around. Well.
Well, you two go downstairs for...
No, I'd like it to be.
For half an hour.
No, it'd be warmer. Is the heating on down there?
I've no idea, I don't. But at least you can sit on the sofa. And I'll stay up here.
Do you want to go downstairs for a bit, Debs, with me?
Sit on the sofa.
It's got me. The toilet's making a noise.
Towards us.
Oh, can't hold this up anymore. I can sit ball now. It looks quite big from here, doesn't it?
Well, let's leave it there. Let's leave these chairs here. Leave the ball there and go downstairs for a quarter hour, warm up.
See if they do anything.
Yeah. Right, Deb.
Yeah?
We're going to leave the ball there, leave the chairs where they are, let's go downstairs for 15 minutes just to warm up.
Yeah.
Sit on the sofa, all right? Leave it recording just in case. Military lights.
I need a wee.
You have any tin helmet?
Mm-hmm.
So fucking that treats your head like a tin helmet.
It's facing right on the door there.
I hope you can turn that to see.
I can see.
Okay. So it's right on the door.
Mm-hmm. Can you see?
actually. Let me put it on this one. Because this one's, if I can get right down there. Just come over there. Thank you.
touch this thing that was here.
Mm.
Is that where it was?
No.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I didn't touch it. Did it happen? Yeah, I would have felt that. See what I mean about the inner side being lighter?
Yeah.
Unless our eyes have gone.
Yeah, we're just coming accustomed to it. Really nice in the corner. Should we sit and listen to it for?
Moment, we'll leave it till we get just on this camera. Good boy. Mm-hmm. Debbie's saying I can have run out of stuff. Been running non-stop for 1 hour, 39 minutes and 20 seconds.
I was impressed about him having moved. There's that coughing noise.
Stay there, I'm just going to stand at the end here facing down that corridor. Are you talking to him?
Yeah.
Oh, could I hear whispering? Just heard a creak on my right there. Yeah, it's making all sorts of weird noises in that boiler room. Right, it's warm enough. Should I go and turn the thermostat right off?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, don't leave me up there.
No, you come with it. What I'll do is we'll bring those chairs out, and at that end, we'll have it pointing down this way, the top of the stairs. No, but this is where the shadow is supposed to be seen. So if we have the camera pointing down here, like where I was sat,